Period poverty is a global issue. 1 in 5 people in Scotland are affected. As a result, they are unable to afford appropriate period products. Lack of access to period products can often mean that people miss out on work, school, and social activities. It can also have a lasting detrimental impact on physical and mental health. North Ayrshire Council continues to be committed to ensuring that people who live, work or visit our local authority have free, convenient and dignified access to a range of period products. By doing this, we hope to help people to confidently manage their periods as we break down the barriers associated with period poverty in our communities. Our Period Dignity team are also leading open discussions to educate people about menstruation to reduce the stigma and embarrassment experienced by those affected. The Council's Period Dignity strategy has also been renewed to develop an even better user experience. Actions include extending and improving the access points to ensure services are local and convenient, the piloting of tote bags for school pupils to provide discreet products and toilet cubicles, addressing geographical gaps so that all local communities can benefit, and introducing sustainable samples of reusable period products, to name just a few. If you need support, download the Pick Up My Period app to find out your nearest access point. We have a range of free period products available to access discreetly, so you can feel confident, empowered and supported wherever you are in North Ayrshire.